treatment type 2 diabetes fast with this special tea. According to a recent study, published in the Nonnen Schmetterberg's Archives of Pharmacology, a specific type of tea not only helps people to lose weight, but it can also drastically assist in reversing type 2 diabetes. In fact, the effects of drinking this tea were similar to taking two types of medications that are recommended to non-insulin-dependent type 2 diabetics in order to control their condition. Researchers from the Kimayung University School of Medicine conducted the study to find out whether green tea was able to help people lose weight, as well as regulate the glucose levels of type 2 diabetes. The results revealed specific ingredients within green tea, called gelated catechins, that work to inhibit the glucose uptake in the intestines. The study itself began with the presumption that people could ingest enough of the gelated catechins to lower the blood glucose levels within the body from one cup of green tea, a quantity that could be consumed daily. But it turns out that this isn't necessarily so. You see, as helpful as gelated catechins are when in the gut, it increases insulin resistance when entering the bloodstream, which is very bad for diabetic or obese patients. To conduct the study, the researchers fed both diabetic and healthy mice a high-fat diet and then supplemented this with extracts of green tea. As a preventative measure for the potentially harmful effect of gelated catechins, they bound the gelated catechins with polyethylene glycol, a non-toxic resin, so that the former wouldn't leak into the bloodstream. The results were quite clear. The mice that were fed high doses green tea extract with the polyethylene glycol addition not only lost weight, but also experienced a great reduction in glucose intolerance and insulin resistance. The mice, however, who only received the extract without polyethylene glycol reaped almost no benefits from the green tea. As long as the green tea extract is combined with polyethylene glycol, drinking a couple of cups of green tea should provide enough gelated catechins to drastically inhibit glucose uptake in the gut and therefore improve both cases of obesity and type 2 diabetes. The effects of drinking green tea with polyethylene glycol were the same as taking two types of medications that are recommended to non-insulin-dependent diabetics to control their condition. Discover how to reverse diabetes fast. Click to learn more on the link in the description.